Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, I'm smoking on this weed.
So what's up, y'all? So this video is gonna be a week in my life at Job Court. Don't mind how I look right now because today is a Monday in which I am tired. So on Mondays, what we do is something called deep clean, you know, like clean the whole room, make sure everything's straight. You know, I got my products right here because, you know, I'm a ringleader, wing leader, whatever, how you call it, meaning like bathroom bigger. Only got one roommate, charge of the hallway of your side, and you make sure that everybody do their chores, everybody clean up, do what they need to do, and you just make sure the girls ain't wild out on their side. So I'm gonna clean the room early because my roommate, she be studying and stuff for her college and stuff at this time. So, you know, I like to clean the room early and get everything out of the way. So at 8 o'clock, when it's time for everybody to do their chores and do their deep clean, everything's straight. Like, she could just go in to help with laundry. I'd rather just clean the room, get that out of the way, make sure, like, fill up the buckets with products, make sure everybody do their chore. I mean, do they what they got to do to deep clean in the chore. And then, you know, I can go to sleep and relax.
So this is how our chore board looks. On A side, you know, we got A side. This is A side, and B side is way over there. So these are chores. Everybody got to do their chores, so I got to make sure everybody do their chores by 8 o'clock. So I'm trying to hurry up and get everything out of the way. And then it don't even say deep clean on here. That's what I was really trying to show y'all, but I basically told y'all about it. So I'm about to change it to my little fit, and I'm about to start.
So the first thing I'm going to do is spray everything down with this fucking, I mean, but it got like bleach in it. That's why I like it, because like this right here, this little comment, it's not gonna do it. So I mixed both of these and finna put my gloves on, finna spray everything down, and I'm gonna let it sit for about like 10-15 minutes. So you know, like, if you know, you know. And then I'm gonna start scrubbing and doing everything.
Look at her. Look at her, mama, man. Look at her. That ain't my, that ain't my, that ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I can lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah. Let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm trying to keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you fuck with clothes, cooking dinner too. Young Tiller, girl, I'm known as Pen Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me, you feel me? Feel me? Yeah. I know you feel me. Oh, I know you feel me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Girl, I know you feel me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, so much to live for, too, baby. Let's not rush into it now. Let's not rush into it.
in CMA right now, but I'm also NBC.
Yeah, that's our trade. But she finished. So she's doing her secretary, and y'all, I'm doing my secretary too, which is going to be CMA with the Gray Scrubs.
Yeah, getting to it.
Yeah, getting to it.
Okay. 2.5. That ass. Earlier today, I had got a whole bunch of snacks, and the only thing she wanted was the candy. And it happened to be one of these, the little mini ones.
Like, she don't be wanting the candy.
Miss Big Fat. Hey, Miss
Big
Beck. Oh, what's
she
got on her plate?
Boy, if you don't get.
No, I don't want it right now because I'm still cleaning.
Why did you wait? Put it in the refrigerator.
All right. Why the fuck my egg frozen? So if you wing little girl, you get a refrigerator. It ain't that big, bitch. It's fine.
Yeah, I know y'all see them, what's the name? Some water bottles back there. Frozen. Get into it. So I'm just about to show y'all what I do when I get ready in the morning. got my tea, y'all, because it'd be cold as fuck. Like, real cold. And I'm about to go to breakfast, drink my tea, eat my food. And I'm good.
Head to the bar!
Yeah.
It's past lunch. All that. I gotta wait till 3:45 to leave. But I'm still eating. So, yeah. That's what we doing. So, y'all, it's the end of the day. You know, we get out of Trey at 3:45. And it's a Tuesday, so we can leave. And me and T, we're gonna go to the mall. Okay, because I thought she was gonna change her mind. I was gonna say. So, y'all.
We at Bad Bitch Eat Hibachi.
Bad Bitch 50 Flow Eat Hibachi.
I had went shopping. Y'all, T mad because I took a long time and she don't want to come out with me no more.
Heard me say,
she like, yeah, I want that.
Mm-hmm.
She got money too, bro.
Right, you think I'm going to take this to her now?
She's always trying to use me for my money. I need you to buy some shit for me so I can know it's real.
Honey, for that.
I do. I'm gone for it until he did that.
And then you seen the beanie that he got on?
His boxers.
He got on hands.
And it looked worn out.
They got nerve to be sagging.
Come on now.
Yeah, we gotta go. All right, we will.
Be it, girl.
Get me out of that motherfucker.
The next day.
Bit of the morning, and yeah, I have an appointment to go see if I need braces or not, but I already know I need braces, so. But my appointment at 7:15, but I can leave early because, you know, we got curfew at 9:30, and I'm not trying to get in trouble because I'm trying to leave this weekend. If you come back later than curfew, you're not going to be able to leave. So I'm gonna go ahead and order this Uber and slide. I'll see y'all when I get up. He told me I got an overbite. Yeah, I'm ready to go so I can eat my motherfucking peanuts.
The next day.
It's the next day. And we're at lunch. For lunch, we had chili, baked potato, and breaded. But I just had got the chicken with potato. And I had went to the cafe and got some snacks so I can eat later, like some Hot Pockets and stuff. But y'all, we so big bad.
Just big as fuck. Biggest stuff.
How was the food today?
It was good.
It was good.
Not the chili.
The food committee. So.
Oh.
You told them,
Yeah, I told them to do a baked potato.
Yeah, that was good. You should have said, what a meat.
What bacon?
Yeah, what the fuck?
What bacon this time?
Yeah. Hey, y'all.
Bad bitch, 50 Flow, eat her body.
Bad bitch, 50 Flow, eat her body.
I forgot what I wanted to say.
Yeah,
talking about
this
sexy
man.
Snapchat.
We not taking videos, baby.
Okay, fine.
Talking.
Fuck this vlog. Fuck
no,
all
you gotta talk to them. You can't just be posing.
Bump you. Bump this vlog. Fuck all this shit. I'm done.
They don't want to.
I hope that video failed. Oh.
So y'all, I'm finna cut the curly stuff out of this hair because I had got the synthetic Reacher's hair. So next time I know I need to get the human hair so it lasts longer. Cause it's way too nappy for me and I'm not about to keep dealing with this. And watch my bad, Nana.
Ashanti, Ashanti. Chapter 2. Let's rock, let's rock.
Can you rock with me? Oh, baby, not stopping me. Can you take it to the top of me? I just wanna love you, baby. Always thinking of you, baby. Can you roll with me? Oh, baby. Hold over me. Can you take control of me? I just wanna love you, baby. Always thinking of you, baby. just mine. Can you ride for me? Oh, baby, that's stopping me. Oh, can you take it to the top of me? I just wanna love you, baby. Always thinking of you. Can you roll for me? Oh, baby, all over me, over me. Control for me. I just wanna love you, baby. Always thinking of you, baby.
I'm currently gonna get me something to eat, but I didn't eat lunch, so that's why I'm eating. So I'll just talk to y'all when I get home. Just got the shower. Don't mind my face, it might be a little ashy. I ain't putting no moisturizer on it. But yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. And then tomorrow, I don't know, I think me and my sister gonna go try the little Applebee's thing. I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow. And I'm most likely gonna be ending the vlog probably Sunday. So y'all, this is really a whole week in my life. So subscribe, cause yeah. What's up, y'all? It's the next day, and I'm gonna I don't think we're going to Applebee's today, cause my sister bipolar as fuck. So I'm about to go to this meat market for my mama. Y'all, like my ring she gave me, so cute. Y'all, low key hate driving. Like, I used to want to drive so bad, and now I hate it. Like, I won't say I hate it, but I don't like it like that. I look down for 1 second, next thing you know, I'm about to run into somebody. Mm-mm. Oh, they got some tacos over here, y'all, because I want some tacos from Taco Truck. I just ate, but I'm still hungry. Like always. I might slide. I'll see y'all when we get the, or probably like whenever I got something going on for the day. And yeah.
Had the shit.
It's the end of this vlog, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next vlog. If you enjoyed this week in my life, subscribe, comment, and you know. I've been holding back this secret from you. I probably shouldn't tell it.